about this responsive light?
Yes, I do hate the bright lights and everything. Tina and I both have migraines, and these studio lights are so bright, and it just drives me insane. I think you have come up with the greatest idea ever. Okay, please introduce yourself at home and tell us what you got here.
Yeah, I'm Neil. I'm the founder and CEO of Stack. I'd like to introduce you to the world's first responsive light bulbs.
Responsive light bulbs. So instead of just turning on the light and it's as bright as it says on the box, this thing actually is going to adjust to what you need to be and what time of day and all that
Absolutely.
Stuff?
Absolutely. And we are the first light bulb with sensors built directly inside. So it can match circadian lighting throughout the day. So it'll go from being warm and dim in the morning. It'll get bright throughout the day, keep you focused. And in the evening, it'll get dim like a candle again to help you sleep better.
So it's telling your brain, okay, it's getting darker, it's time for you to start slowing down, and then by the time you hit the bed, you're all ready to go.
Exactly. And then if you got up in the middle of the night, it'll act as a nightlight just to gently guide you to grab that midnight snack, but not wake you up.
You are so brilliant. I'm telling you, I mean, I guess that's a play on words, but no, that is so smart to me, and I feel like... we've been doing this all backwards the entire time. Now, I was talking to you just in the commercial break. I was thinking about this. Say our director right now, he just came back from a trip to Europe. He's got a little jet lag going on.
Absolutely.
You could set that light to kind of teach his brain to go back into the right time period?
Exactly. You can adjust the lights anytime you want. So they could be more like this, where they're a brighter white, like midday. Or they can, if you need to go to bed, you can set them so they're warmer, like a candle, like a sunset.
And you can switch out all your light bulbs.
Exactly. You just screw them right in.
That's it?
That's it. And they have motion sensors and ambient light sensors built inside. So you, as the user, never have to touch anything.
What?
We make it super simple.
There's sensors in there, so like it would just turn on and turn off
exactly.
when you're out of the room?
Yep. Never have to touch a light switch again. Never have to remind the kids to turn the lights off.
You are solving all the problems I have in my life. Now can you make me taller? Because I always want to be taller. Okay, what else can it do?
So one of the really cool things that we have, it can even act as a lightweight security system. We call it home awareness.
Okay.
So you can see the last time rooms were occupied when you're away. So you can keep an eye on your house as well.
You can probably keep an eye on the pet.
That's what I do during the day.
Really? Yeah. It's like, oh, he went to this room.
Is he in the living room? Is he having lunch? See whatever, wherever the dog goes.
That is amazing. Okay, where can we get these?
You can buy them on our website at stacklighting.com or on Amazon.
So it's all over the place. Basically, you can get it anywhere.
Exactly.
Okay. All right, and then how much? How much are we talking?
So for this classic light bulb that goes in any lampshade, it's $28 a bulb.
Okay.
And then it's $89 for a starter kit of two bulbs and a hub.
That's not bad at all.
No.
Especially for what it's doing.
Exactly.
That's crazy.
No rewiring, no complicated
program. How long have you been working on this?
I've been working on it for 3 years with a great, fantastic team.
That is mind-boggling good stuff, man. Good stuff. I'm telling you, just like the jet lag and the teaching your brain that it's time for bedtime, you're going to help so many people with this.
It's fantastic. When you get to live with it every day, you just get used to it. You never touch a switch. It helps you wake up, helps you get ready for bed.
Brilliant. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you,
Thank you
too.
Very much.
I like that.